The pattern for this given analogy is here A plus B plus C. So the position of A is 1, position of B is 2, and the position of C is 3. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 6, and square of 6, that is 6 into 6 is 36. And when it comes to D, E, F, it is similar to that. So taking 4 as the position of D, 5 as E, 6 as F, add all those numbers, which is 4 plus 5 plus 6 is equal to 15, and square of 15 is 225. So your answer is option C.